Who was the 46th president?
God damn, y'all didn't tell me y'all was playing this game.
First question. Who was the 46th president?
Abraham Lincoln.
Obama? I don't know.
Who was the 46th president of the United States?
Obama.
I don't know.
Who was our 46th president?
Obama.
Who was the 46th president?
I don't know. All that matters about is Obama. You feel me? That's the only president that matters.
Hey, check this out. Check this out.
What number was he?
50.
50?
48.
He was 48.
Who was the 46th president of the United States?
Bill Clinton.
Who was the 46th president?
I don't think we've had one.
A smart man.
Who was the 46th president?
Donald Trump.
Cheers.
Yeah, There is none.
Who was the 46th president of the United States of America?
The 46th?
46th.
Me.
My nigga.
Who's the president on the quarter?
On the quarter?
Yeah.
George, you don't
know. Who's the president on the quarter?
No.
The president on the quarter.
I don't even know, bro. You asked the wrong nigga.
Who's the president on the quarter?
On the quarter?
Did I skip the question?
George Washington.
No.
I don't know.
Thomas Jefferson?
Hell no.
Who has more Grammys? Snoop Dogg, Bob Marley, or Tupac?
I would say Bob Marley.
Snoop Dogg, Tupac, or Bob Marley?
Bob.
No.
I'm gonna say Snoop Dogg just cause he alive.
No.
Tupac.
No.
Tupac didn't have no Grammys. Snoop should have had a Grammy, but he ain't got no Grammys. And that leaves us with Bob Marley, but they didn't give my nigga a Grammy either, so none of them niggas got Grammys.
Who had more Grammys? Tupac, Snoop Dogg, or Bob Marley?
Bob Marley.
Bob Marley.
Who won the most Grammys between Snoop Dogg, Bob Marley, and Tupac?
King Dizzy for president, nigga.
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Who had more Grammys? Tupac, Snoop Dogg, or Bob Marley?
Tupac.
You know your music.
Hey, wait, can I ask you a question?
Talk to me.
All right. There's a red house, a blue house, and a green house.
Uh-huh.
There's a red house and a blue house.
Talk to me.
What's the next color of the house?
Hold on, say it one more time.
There's a red house, there's a blue house, there's a green house.
Uh-huh.
There's a red house, there's a blue house. What's the color of the next house? It's see-through because greenhouse is a see-through.
Talk to me. How many books can you fit into an empty backpack?
How many books can you fit into an empty backpack? There is no books in the backpack.
Sit the fuck down. How many books can you fit into an empty backpack?
I don't know. I never tried. I never put any books in my backpack.
I would say 25.
How many books can you fit in an empty backpack?
5. 15.
No. If they're really mini, you know, like those Bible books, like,
you know,
those
Bibles
they used to give out.
How many books can you fit into an empty backpack?
25. How big are the books?
How big are they?
How many books can you put into an empty backpack? Average backpack, big ass books.
Big ass books? We talking textbooks or what?
Textbooks.
Textbooks?
I would say
like the normal size.
57.
57?
Oh,
yeah, if you have the tiny ones. 20. You have the tiny ones.
20 max?
No, the tiny ones.
I stick to 20, 25. 20 to 25.
I agree.
You agree?
Yeah.
It's one because after you put one, it's no longer empty.
Oh, what the fuck?
What's the real answer?
One. Like after one, it's no longer an empty backpack.
Oh.
No, there's no deepness to it. You put one in, it's no longer empty.
Yeah, but you said how many can you put in there?
You're going to put one in. It's no longer an empty backpack.
It still could be empty.
It's not.
What if you do a bundle?
So, I guess that's the end of the video, right?
I think so.
I think this is where, what do we tell them to do? Like, share, comment, subscribe?
Something like that.